Hi guys, hope you are doing okay. I'm here to do the end of April update, although it's a little bit late, but as you can hear from my voice, I'm sick. I'm sick with fever. It started on Sunday night, and until now I have fever. but it's okay. I'm not getting any meds because I don't like to get meds. The only thing I get is the most light medicine. We call it the pon or aspirin, I don't know how you call it. So I leave my body to fight the cold. Oops, sorry. Okay, let's start. I will be okay, don't worry. This is my agave. I changed it place because it's a big plant and I had it in a spot that wherever I was passing by, I hit the leaves, and I didn't want this to happen. It's doing very well. I think I will start with this side of my balcony. I have made some changes. This is my spider plant. I also changed it. It was in the other side of the balcony, but the other side of the balcony gets more light, more sun, and I put it here to be more shadowy, and it's doing very well, as you can see. I think maybe this is a flower, but it changes the color. It it's more green now. This is my lavender, and it has these beautiful blooms. My oregano also bloomed, and now that the blooms will end, I'm gonna prune it. To take the oregano and to have new leaves again. This is my chrysanthemums. I replant them, and every change that you see that I have made, I have made a video that I'm gonna upload in the days that will come. So my chrysanthemums, it's all together now. I also plant this. I don't remember how you... I think it's a kind of stradicantia. I put some pots with this plant, and new leaves have come out, and it's very excited. I also brought my portulacaria alpha here because it's more shadowy. Don't laugh, guys, don't laugh with me. It's in my mind that I can't say it. Okay, I'm gonna write the name so you can understand. This is my geraniums. I also planted them all together, and I have a video that you see in a few days. They're doing very well, they bloom. Another pot, and as you can see, all these guys, it's datura. It's a datura. It's a plant that if you don't pick up the seeds immediately, they go everywhere. It's like a dirium. This is the one alloy that I found in the garbage. I haven't done anything with this. I must replant it. This is my Viburno. It's done with the blooms. I prune it a little bit and it's okay. This is my papyrus. It has still blooms. I also changed it spot. I brought it in the sides of the balcony to be more shadow. This is my datura. I have made a video about it. I will upload in a few days. For this I will make a video. Okay. This is a plant that I don't know how you call it, of course. It opens the flowers at the night. It has blooms, as you can see. It has buds, not blooms. I'm gonna make a whole video about it. This is my other agaves, that they grow very well, as you can see. Another pot with this plant. I also removed this. This is my Cotyledon arfra. You can see the difference from here to here, how the light changed. This side of my balcony has a lot of sun, almost all day. I also put the sedums here. This is the sedum George gave me, and as you can see, it has new leaves. It's doing very well. I think it's the same with this that I had. An aloe that I must replant it, and also this. And also this, I must replant it. This is my yucca, it's doing very well. This is my lucidum, but I'm not gonna show you because I will do another video. My cappuccino, it's ending now. And I have already filmed a video that I will upload in a few days. This is my hibiscus. That starts to make leaves, and not only leaves, if you can notice, it has also buds. Let me focus. I have two hibiscus here. I put them together. This is my climber rose. No signs of buds yet, but full of leaves. But look, guys, this is my bougainvillea, and it's so pretty with these flowers. And as you can see, it has very few leaves, and I'm gonna tell you the secret about this. I'm gonna make a video to tell you how you can make your bougainvillea to have more blooms than leaves. Okay, let's continue. As you can see, this whole space, it's empty. I have made a lot of work, although I'm sick. This is my Stapelia, or Orbea variegata, and it has seed pot. And I have made a video. I haven't ended it because I'm waiting to show you how to pick a seed. But look, guys, we have a flower. I don't know if you can see it. I hope you can see the bud there. And let me move this so it can have more light. Okay. This is my oleander. It's full of blooms, as you can see. I have made a video about it. I'm gonna link it for you to see if you want to see the blooms. My Graptopetalum. It's at the end of the blooms now, but I'm leaving it. Maybe we have seeds. I haven't checked. I see some seeds inside, to tell you the truth. But let me tell you, guys, with fever and all this, I didn't have the mood to do a lot of things. I want to be in bed all the time, but I can't be in bed. So I forced myself to do some repotting and all this. Anyway, this is one that I repot. It's another spider plant. It's the variety with the white stripes. My sedum compression, done of blooming. I'm gonna sit and cut all the buds. And I'm gonna replant my fencekoi. I'm gonna make a video about it. Ah, look, my opudia. It's full of buds. New growns, as you can see, but full of buds. That's very excited. Okay, this is my Sansevieria and my Do you remember how my purple Tradescantia was? Look how packed it is. Very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. This is another sedum. I don't know that ends in the sorry guys. Sorry. Bless me. that in the winter the plant disappear, but now it's it made new leaves. And I think now that it will start to form flowers. This is my Passiflora. It's full of buds, guys. It always bloom. It's the first year that it blooms so much. It's grand, incredible. It's fantastic. And also I have this, let me show you, that it's another plant. We call it abelopsy. It's in the same family with grapes, but it doesn't do grapes. It's this plant that in the autumn the leaves get red before they fall out. Okay, this is my azalea. It blooms, it's this, the two color azalea. This is doing okay. You start to green their leaves. You can see the difference, but I'm thinking of moving, because when I had it in the other part of my balcony it was better. Let me put a leaf that I found. This is my propagation pot. I have several plants and most of them have rooted. This is my clivia and it made this. I'm gonna leave it. I want to see if it has seeds inside. I don't know if you can propagate from seed. I will check and tell you. This is my mother thousand. This hasn't lost all the leaves. That's a good thing. I waiting to dry to cut the flowers. Probably I will do it this week. This is my magnolia, and I see some things. You can't see very well because it's the sun, but if you can see it there, it looks like leaves, new leaves, but it also looks like a bud. I'm not sure, we will see. And let's I also have this that I show you in my video, my new cereus. It's doing good. And let's continue with succulents and cacti. As you can see, we have buds. We have a lot of buds, and that means many blooming videos. Okay, this, I don't know if I made a separate video, because the flower is not nothing fancy. They're all doing very well, new grows. This had millibugs and I put alcohol, so now it's okay. Most of them, I must replant them. New grows, as I told you. This is my nutosa, look, it has a new baby, and also has a new baby here, as you can see. They grow very, very well. This is my pulvinata, that I must cut the flowers to take seeds, because I think we have seeds. It's a beautiful plant. Okay, this Fred gave to me. It's a very big this opodia. I made a video about it because I wanted to show you, because also it had some millibugs, and it was too windy that when I started to editing the video I didn't like it and I deleted it, so I won't upload it. But it's doing very well. It's a very big plant. She didn't want it anymore, and this is a good thing. This also had the millibugs, and I put alcohol. This is the string of bananas that George gave me. As you can see, it had grown a lot. It's doing very well. Also, this George gave me from Treasure of Plants, you know who George is. It has made root, and also this, they're doing very well. Many new grows in my dragon fruit, as you can see, it becomes huge. This is my epiphyllum, and no buds yet. And to tell you the truth, the summer, the last summer, it bloomed in the middle of the summer. I don't know why. Let's go. This also George gave me. They're doing very well. This had millibugs. I clean it. All they're doing very well. Let me show you. This bloomed, but I didn't show you, it wasn't. This is my propagation. Oops. Let me tell you guys, I don't have any luck with this. Some make some root, and then they dry. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I don't have any luck with Burrus cactus, and it's not the first time. I have tried before and nothing happened. Phoebe barks inside the house now, but with all this, There is a success. It's the moonstone that I show you in a video. Some excited news, guys. Here is my cereus. That the color is getting greener and greener, and we have a bud. Look. We have a bud, and I'm very excited. I hope it's going to hold it, and not because last year I had a problem. It made a lot of flowers, but before they opened, they got black and fell. I hope it will be a success this year. Also, this aloe, it bloomed, as you can see. Now it's in the end, but I have filmed it, so I'm gonna show you in a video. This is my fern that is doing very well. I also put some other ferns here, the same species, and as you can see, let me focus. We have new leaves. That's amazing. This is my Kalanchoe that stops now. This was yellow, like the other cereus, but I put it here. That's very sad. It has shadow, and it got totally green. And I'm gonna show you. I have another cereus. Look how many new growns we have. Very beautiful. This is my Dipladenia. We call it Dipladenia. I'll make a video about it. This is my Gardenia. It start to have some new leaves. I hope it will make it. Here, all doing very well. This is my Crassula, but it's the variegata. Also another cotyledon. The onions. Oops. This is my grandiflora that also have seeds. I'm gonna make a video, as I told you. This is my Oscularia deltoides that I have made the video before about blooming. You can go, sorry guys, now you can go and see it, but we have blooms, tiny blooms. They're all doing very well, guys, no complaints. This aeonium, I don't know if you remember the hole that I made. Sorry guys, but it has grown very much. More echeverias. All are doing very well, guys. New grounds, as you can see, blooms to come. This, it has buds. My wet stain, it has become huge, as you can see. All the plants want to be replanted. Ugh. We have a lot of job to do, a lot of work, guys. Today my camera not focusing. It's like me, maybe it's sick. All are doing very well. Chinese jasmine, full of flowers, and let me tell you, it smells fantastic. It has a beautiful smell. If you want a climber plant, I totally recommend this. It's cold hardy, and it smells very beautiful. This is my Ptenia, you have seen it. I must prune all my Calahoes because the most of the blooms have ended. My scented geranium, still blooming. This is a Huernia. It grows very well, and look at the colors. It's fantastic. This is my other Cereus, and look, the new growth. How beautiful it looks. This is my sedum. I put this here. I haven't show you. Yeah, new space. They're all doing very well. Okay, this you know. New blooms. I have video also in my channel for this plant that it have bloomed. They're all doing very well. This is the other monstroseus. Monstruosus. That it's yellow, and I'm thinking of putting him near the other one that it got green. Look, all this is mother of thousands, and I have excited news because look, the Carpobrotus has blooms. Here I put all the cacti because it's full of sun and they're doing very well. This almost opens. I'm gonna make a separate video. It's gymnocalcium. More buds here. Buds in my echinopsis here. But here, this has opened the flowers, also smells very beautiful, but it had mealybugs, and now it's doing better, so not so better. I will see what I'm going to do. This is full of new growths, as you can see. My love saponaria here, more buds here. This has buds, and here we have sea pod in my mammillaria. They all are very well. Let me continue. Okay, here in my window, this inside is my bedroom. I put all my lois, and if you remember, I have found a huge pot, pot with aloe saponaria. I removed the plant from the pot, so to separate the plant, and guys, it was full of mealybugs. I bet you haven't seen so much mealybugs in your life again. I was in shock. I put a big plastic that you put the clothes inside after you wash it, full of water, and I left it there for one day. And then I left it dry, then I put it in alcohol, I wash it again, 3 days process, but they're all doing very well now. I haven't seen a sign of mealybugs, and this is very good. So I put some aloes here. This is in a terrible condition because I found them in the garbage, but I'm thinking that the new growth will be better. Now, no signs of mealybugs, we will see. And I had also here, but I gave it to, it was 2 pieces, I gave it away to a friend of mine. And we, this that I replanted, this is some seedlings, I'm gonna show you. This is my burros that look. This is the cuttings, and it made flowers. And this is the mother plant that also made flowers. I'm gonna make a separate video. And let me show you this. This a friend of mine gave me. It's some seedlings. When she gave me, it was tiny. They have grown very much. Ακριβή, if you see this video, look the babies. And I'm very happy. So I will end the video here that I started it. I'm not in the perfect mood. Sorry guys, this happened. These things happen. I will be more happy in my other video. I'm happy, I don't have anything. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Make happy thoughts. Thanks for all of your support. It means everything to me. Stay healthy. And until the next video, bye.